This is a clone behind us, an Aspen clone. It probably established thousands of years ago or tens of thousands of years ago. The root system expanded, and all the stems coming off that root system are genetically identical. Climate change has a huge impact on Aspen.
As we go up into the higher elevations, you see the Aspen.
Aspen trees, because of their sensitivity to drought, experience plant heart attacks. Especially taller Aspen trees, which have to pull water up from the soil. It creates bubbles that block the transport of water and nutrients up the tree. So the tree will die from the top down.
We're seeing massive aspen dieback across northern Arizona, Colorado, and then at lower elevations here in the state of Utah.
The older trees are susceptible to the drought, and then the younger trees that could have survived the drought have been browsed so frequently by the elk and the deer that they simply have died too.
Are getting browsed on?
Aspen is a foundation of everything that goes on here biologically. It's what we call a keystone species.
There's a strong relationship between the aspen trees and the conifer trees. You just take and you look closely, there'll be all kinds of seedlings that are establishing at the base of these aspen trees. These fir trees grow really rapidly. This aspen tree is probably 120 years older than this fir tree. And their tree canopies get bigger and they begin to compete with the aspen. These systems are fire dependent. They need fire to be healthy. At some point, the stand will catch fire, kill the conifers, but the aspen root system is below ground, protected from the fire.
I didn't know that deer ever went undefensive. I thought they always went
cool. This is a fire that occurred in June this summer and carried through this area, burned the stand severely. The aspen root system survived, everything else died, and you can already see the aspen starting to sucker up. But this stand is on its way back. All the things we care about in our lives tie back to these systems functioning in a certain way. And if we lose that, then there are going to be consequences to how we function as a society.